Wherever could the creek be?
The Choctaw people stayed at the creek in a neighboring hill all winter. When the weather got warmer, they decided to stay there because of the abundance of food. The Choctaw people would clean the bones of their dead by using the long nails of certain gentlemen. The Choctaws participated in the Battle of Mabila, which proved a huge setback for DeSoto's militia that never fully recovered. The Choctaws had a friendly relationship with the French. They often traded furs, along with other goods. In later years, the Choctaws supported the American Revolution. In fact, they signed 9 treaties with them. One of them was to relocate from the Mississippi, and they were the first to go on the Trail of Tears.
In modern times, the Choctaw focused on operating casinos in Oklahoma, for which they were given land grants for.